ukuthi kulukile ayilutho o ngishaye nje umkhoshosho.
Popping up, throw up the sex in her. And I can push you in.
Ngoba anginaso isikhathi sokufundraise.
Ngibheza igumunqa.
Phethe.
Igumunqa.
Esandleni.
Igumunqa phela leli. Leli igumunqa.
Sanibonani ma eh, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Igama lami ngumendo wasibisi omahlanse ubovungane. Ngamukele khala khelisha. Please do not forget to like, comment and subscribe and most importantly hit the bell so you are notified every time I post. Welcome, welcome. Welcome you guys. Sanibonani ma eh. Hey bandla. Hi, namhlanje ke. Siya kumfana. Ngiya kumfana oh ngoba manje ayikho into engihlalele la endlini yami yayizwe le yonto. My flight is at 7 isikhathi njengamanje, it is 4:30, so ngicabanga ukuthi ngihambe because angifuni ibhanoli ngishe ngaze ngafika baby. So I kade ngiinstallile kavele nje ngakhipha ma e-week ngikhathele, so I got this thingy ubuthi kulukile ayilutho o ngishaye nje umkhoshosho. So yeah, khona kuzobe ngathi ngilukile ngizoyinstola kahle mase ngifike kumfana. I also just got a package, another paid promo, so please be on the lookout on my TikTok khona uzobona ukuthi yini phakathi, and please use my discount code. So yeah guys, I'm just wearing Champion ngase ngafaka ne track suit ke o. And I'm carrying my go-to bag. I have so many bags, but we have all less. Then Michael Kosana had me on chokehold. So I want to quickly show you what's in my bag because I've been seeing a lot of girlies doing that. So coming up at number one are my cards. I thought I did like a compartment. Ngoba nje angisana nawo wallet. Angisana wallet. So I'm my card is over nje. Wo lutho wami uqothukile ma earning donateleni, so amakhadi amonke lawa ngiwafaka nje la iceleni. And then I have also Heavenly in lotion o yezandla ngabe phela osuphasha manje osujampisa. So I have this and I also have painkillers because I'm always in pain. Something ihlezi irongi oh, if it's not a headache isinya, if it's not isinya manje oh. So yeah, up next I also have wipes because I believe in ama intimate wipes or usulangani oh mungasulu ngama wipes, right? I also have cuticle oil nje oh ungabe usuphasha inzipho seyigugile kodwa hayi bandle.
sekuyabonakala ukuthi cha siya usuyiphara. No, I have cuticle oil. Let me just quickly put it this side. Shembe. Hey, bulezi nzipho seyigugele vana. Unkulunkulu azabe nazo. And then up next I have my Giorgio Armani encane nje oyisisela isekho sekusela isichibi o. And I also have my go-to Zara Gardenia sale nje osengiyifaka. Remember when I told you ukuthi it's for errands? Yeah. Inuwa kamnandi o. Ufuna nje mengiqhamuka umfana athi shembe. And then I also have lawa ke la maphefumu lawa khona ugele emsebenzini wa Daisai, tisho wa Daisai. Lawa owayixukuzi onyongo yazi I actually ngeke ngayizama emsebenzini and people are like unuwa kamnandi. So khona ngiyaxukuzeka la. I think it depends ukuthi yipi. This one is Lady Million and also Scandal. So I mix these two together. Mengafuna ukufaka amaphefumu amabiza, iophela amaphefumu amabiza. Yabo leyo nto? Hayi cha. And then I also have, yo, there's a lot. Lip gloss. Sima's lip gloss. Love it. Iyahlala le lip gloss oyo. Kophela wena. I actually need to put la manye ama awu2 la isikhwameni. What else do I have here? Oh, and I also have my lash brush. Yeah, kushoda uchepisi ke la. Ngizowuthenga ungiphelele. Every girl needs everything that I have in my bag. It's coming sabo because what do you mean? Yeah. So zonke olezinto ziyafitha la. This is why I love this bag and you can't even tell. Nje ungubeke kahle nje oyizinto. Why yinono? Hawu. I literally have my whole life. Kule sikhwama. Shout out to you, Steve Volvo. And yeah, love it. Let's go to the airport, guys. Singaze sibe late shwe yibhano singabe sisaka umfana shembe tengayikhala. See you guys when I get to Durban. Hey. Mina guys. I love him. Back to my vlog. Namhlanje umhlaka 25 September 2024 and my friend is coming over. Sizo installa olezi inwele lezi. Remember I sent it to Uboni. Well, Uboni wangicela ukuthi ngimsendele so she can treat it and add an extra bundle. So manje seku 30 inch and ama bundle awu 4. Uthanda kanjani? Hayi bandla. Then she also added like a band lana and yeah, I wanna curl this girl and take pictures bese ngimsendela. So my friend uzongenzela nje a house call because we got a lot to talk about. We've got like a lot to talk about. So yo, I haven't been vlogging because ngihleli nomfana guys, ngi busy. Ngihleli nomfana nje just enjoying my time with my man and I didn't want to vlog yabo nje. I just wanted nje leso skhathi some night. So yeah, izolo we went to Gateway, maybe holiday, it was Heritage Day. We just ran a couple of errands and sayodla lama bag lawa ase circus circus having ngothanda ola especially on a Tuesday. Scrumptious. So ngilinda usli manje ukuthi efike. We are going to be drinking some ice tropez. Je sana iyabanda lapha efridge niyaqanda ilinde thina oh so yeah my hair aha ubandla angihlangani sengilinde nje ozothi hey bese ngicela imali ekhanda joking but yeah angive shame and angihlangani guys yes zikhona nweleze yasho oh lona nje umangxaso ayibandla zokhuluma nani uSlima sasela no boys
ngathi ngiyoshada bese
ngiyoshada
umakoti ngowethu siyavuma shembe
Mina
yabasayini. Asayineni okushaya 70 bani 70 band rand
70
rand. Akulutho oh. Awazibuya nje emsebenzini athi.
Isipatsha. Cha kodwa bethu.
Hayi ntombaza.
Shembe.
Mm. Let me see shota. I think there's lights somewhere here. Hala.
Nayi la ngikhona.
All right, hayi yasikhali.
Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. One thing about my curls, sana, especially on like quality hair, straight quality hair. I say yeah, faka ncane, but at least I managed to get the pictures that I wanted. Ngasindela uboni and nje all is well. Ave sihlale kahle. Oh, I couldn't even vlog because there was just a lot to talk about. And obviously it can't be on camera because what do you mean? You know? Yeah. Like I love low budget friendships. Like mina nosli kukancane ukuthi see out we always see each other indoors. Siphuzele. Kuzolo bese kwenzayo and go. Like niyabangani you don't always have to go out. Kuthi manje njalo mekufanele ubone umuntu uyazi ukuthi kufanele ubone 500 noma kufanele ubone 1000. No. Most of my friendships are like that and I just love it because I feel like you get to talk about a lot indoors and nje akho stress so I really enjoyed it. Shout out to my girl, she slayed like oh wow yeah. Ngisuthi manje I made us some prawns and garlic roll nje poliwe. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I think tomorrow I'm going to Pav. Ngiyaphava kusasa. I need to go and get a couple of things so I will see you then. No buzz. Angiyithandi ibeli baby hair kodwa yabo lethe. Hayi, is the one.
If you could see it from the front, you can see it from the back.
Yeah. Sanibona and welcome back to my vlog. So it is 12:15 njengamanje and I'm getting ready to go to Epava. Going to run a couple of errands and have brunch with Ujabu. So let's go. I'm wearing these earrings from Shein. I don't really like them, but I'm just like, I've got no time to actually change. I'm wearing iskipa sa baby engamthengela sona abafana bayathengela guys izinto ilezo ngifuna ukisho. I don't have any t-shirts here, so I was just like, why not wear this one because obviously it goes well with my outfits. I'm just wearing my cargo pants and also my sandals. Sana kuyashisa eThekwini. It weather yala is shitty because yesterday it was Dixies, but the other day was so gloomy and je kuning. Let's go guys. Mwah. No more curls. I like yes, Nalent.
Dakamizwa ah
isidakamizwa ke stress daba sphela le
to my vlog. I'm Sanje Umgqibelo and I think I'm going to come on Wednesday. I'm not even sure. But I'm Sanje Umgqibelo. And we are going to get some braids. I woke up so early because I needed to wash the dishes and also breakfast. So I decided to make lama sausage lama nan and some fries, some bacon and scrambled eggs because for some odd reason he just loves eggs so much and I just don't get the hype. So yeah, so I take a man and he's taking me to my appointments. I hope because I swear to God I'm gonna come back because I'm not about to spend the whole day at the salon. So see you there. Just so full and I was a little bit fast.
No, what?
Why are you shocked?
I mean, I was uncoated, of course.
In an appointment? Okay. Wait. Oh, no. What? How people was selling anything that went there? So, if you don't know, you can't get a chance to win. Nonsense and gas.
FNB Stadium and I'm standing.
Someone in my ear, welcome back to my vlog. How am I? Just be it. Everybody will be real good. I just whip it. Whip it real good. Hi guys, I just got back from my appointment and I am in love. To think it was Bengu Saba Lukala. I also don't need pad Luto. Oh, I love it. So this took 3 hours to do and in Lushishisile. And Bagalogo, I went to soak off my nails. I did not when I do my nails simply because I don't like cheating on my nail tech. Like, no, lower light when you get it was fully booked, so I was like, yazin, let me just soak laser thingy fagile. And then since lower light when it is gizoyos and zigoli and geek a bang which is a nail tech and gizoy. And then there was like there were also like oh, ink up here. Is it go pay? Gives us a collie. Right. Like, I'm okay. So, yeah, that was that. My day was like so productive. Got my hair done. Got soaked off in Zippo. And yeah, right now I'm gonna go downstairs. Baby needs my haircut. So, actually, baby, very good in Bungo. Very good in Bungo. Oh, was a nam. You okay? Well, come so as we could. Man, you know, this chico. It's either in Bungulu or just go fly kites, okay? Yeah. So yeah guys, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I think we've got a couple of errands to run. We were supposed to do everything today, but this man was like, he's tired, blah blah blah. So I was like, okay. So it's like, but yeah, I just bye-bye guys, I'm happy to send you a sign. No pause. This is a size 10. There's space here. Should see in the room safe. But I'm not sure where they are in funny lane. Size down. But it looks nice.
Mind you, if I get tight because of this dress, I don't know how to feel, hey? I think I'm gonna size down to a size, I don't know what 10, I'm gonna size 8. Because I'm cool, I'm gonna get tight to my jena. I'm gonna get tight to my jena. Hola, cousin Bambi. I'm like so undecided. Shembe. I don't think it suits me. But I like it. I just don't know. I'm gonna sleep on this one and I'm gonna see my sinfeko.
And you didn't say anything.
Yeah. I'm that girl, okay?
Yeah.
September 2024 and I am going back to Joburg. Like nothing makes sense. Ayikho into ehlekisayo njengoba ngizohamba la kampani. Ayikho into esinekisa amahlezo. Ngiyaphe goli oh ngishiya umfana. But sengiqedile ukwenza izinto. I needed to kuse ngehlisa ivolume lana. Ngibuke okay arms. I needed to iron for umfana because u-aunt is only gonna come, I think, on the start. So I needed to do ironing for umfana. Engazi nje ibizo manje kwebesho so ayina lana. And then what else? Needed to pack. Nje ngishiye ku clean, ku right. And then we're gonna go to the airport. I'm so sad because nothing makes sense without u baby. Shembe shithi sengiphile la yena. Hey bandla.
Yeah, sanbon. Like sengifikile ke o airport and first stop is Usporo. I needed to have a catch up session with my girl because she stays all the way in Pretoria and mina ngila also nje bese sidinga all isikhathi. She ordered e coffee oh ngoba nje usadlula and I ordered e banana milkshake because I am addicted. Ayikho into edlula e banana milkshake emhlabeni oh. Angiyazi mina into nje ukudla kwethu bese sokudlela kwi flights because isikhathi bese sidliwe yinja oh. Konke namathambo angiyazi mina olento angifunde okungasho niyangazi ke uma ngisesipuru o ngihlezi ngi-order into yethu ama wings awu 10 out of 10 mina owangiyazi lento bese sesitatazela okancane because bese kuyisikhathi sokuboda nje ukuthi nasiqiphothela sifike nje okusa i-final call but it wasn't bad e-flightini bengidla ama wings ngiphuza nalesiphuzo owangive ngisithandile wema e sihamba emoyeni we are risking mina sesiqatha ke hayi bandla mina ngiyazi lento hayi sesifikile ke oyejozi onomoya wakhona ubandayo sizogubha umthwalelo sizosebenza phela mina ngiyazi into nje.
Hey, awena nje bethu inkinga yini ngifonya imibheke phansi oh shembe hey ngiwe kuhle kwajesu lengesiphambanweni shembe right let's get to business baby please do use my discount code guess and I'll check out my TikTok azishe girl usukumli jesu yashise ibele oh, my chummy! My ticket, ne? I get tip. Ha, na lengzo yung farang fan. This is cute! This is so cute. Okay. Big Namhlanje umhlaka 7 October 2024 and I just got back from work and I can't believe women fought to work. Nilwele ukuthi siye emsebenzini. Wengazi ngakhathala. Nazana ikhipha kumina. Lo nje owayetoyitoya ethi nje sifuna ukuyosebenza. Oh, unto you. Lapho wena uthwele inhlabathi ngesifuba njengamanje. Ziwa ngakuthina. Ngazi ngakuzonda. Oh. Inangiyazi le nto. Hayi bandla. So, yeah, my day was okay. I'm just here to show you guys the week. So, first of all, it's been a week with my braids. I'm really enjoying it. I thought by the time, make sure I just cut. As I was saying, I did my curls all, but it's been a week and we're doing good. Back to this girl right here. Remember, Ginjali Wutuwon is going to send a wig. Sana, post your wig. Post your wig, guess not, because I got this for free. It is a 28-inch water wave wig. It is a full frontal. It has a band, which means it can also be glueless. Shout out to you. And you can also adjust the band to your liking. It came pre-plucked, pre-bleached, pre-everything. Let me try and put it on because if you are looking for quality hair, Sana, Body's Hair Princess, like, it can never go wrong. Let's try it on. Are you ready for this one? Oh my God, you have got to be kidding me. That's a guy tanda. Oh, you know, let's get this little thing move. Shambe! Hey! Oh my God, I cannot wait to install this wig. Oh, my mouth doesn't clean weirdly. Abanga ozinjena angaka install. Ngithola the length is amazing. Awucaba ngose nge installile. My name is Carrie. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. You not said you just need another wig. Okay? Singonya mama yeah. So happy. I am gonna put her Instagram handle and also her number here because what do you mean? Shambe. Yabo. No, oh na. Ufuna ni? I'm a directions happy oh. No, must no more people have fungus. Get so good, all is in only I can shame as if a zing super old villages and swain. Prepared to be sick of me. Wow. I say wow. Guys, I really, really love it. I do. I really do. See, oh, I was alone in par. What is this now? So, I don't know, but I want men to look at my braids. Oh. Ngivele ngihlale lokhu install. Masi ngi-install ili ngathi ngaloku ama-braids. Ngiyintombazane nje oyingazazi ukuthi ifuna nempilweni. Hayi bandla. Also, I want to show you how manje lencwadi. Sana, we are sesiyaholelwa manje. So please do watch ads wami and I'm also going to try to be consistent as well because well, nazi nangizama on. Naze nangizama. So lena bekuyi verification the address yami and nje imali sengiyenzile thus far izongena ningisazoyenza. So please do not forget to like, comment, subscribe and obviously watch those ads. Phela ngifuna ikhamera nje ngifuna ukuyithenga ngemali yo YouTube. Ngifuna nje ikhamera kube yethu. Yize leyo nto ayibandla. And I guess Lent, it's been such a good week, Sana. It's been an amazing week, and I'm so grateful. My TikTok is doing so well. We are on 86,000 followers. And the promo video is doing so well. People are buying and using my promo code, Wema eh kuningi kakhulu bandla angazi ukuthi ngiqalile, but I just want to say thank you. Kuwena, oh, if you are sharing my videos, if you are watching the ads, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okwenza kumina, okwenza nakwabanye, wabuke nje ama ads onke. Ngicela sithando sami. Hayi bandla. Ngiyaqhubha ke olezo zo. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and most importantly, hit the bell so you are notified every time I post. Imina intombi yomfana ke onke. Ngithi nje. No bars. Sex in a and I can put you in.